the meat in portions. And every move I made was cautious. I never got the UK behind me, and I've got American listeners saying I'm awesome. 7 hours in a plane, one cap, two trains just to come rinse verses forward and see me perform. Even if they have seen me before, I put on a show haters can't ignore. Always got people screaming for more. Now when I'm backstage driving the club, just chilling, they naturally want me to go on. Cause when the beat drops like this, I pick the mic up and set the whole place off. We clap, we pose, we smile, the cameras click, then flash, we drink, we vibes, we dance, till we collect, the DJ mixes, the MC shouts, the crowd screams, bring this back, bounce, clap, we bounce, we clap, we pose, we smile, the cameras click, then flash, we drink, we vibes, we dance, till we collect, the DJ mixes, the MC shouts, the crowd screams, bring this back. They said no way, now everybody is Team UK, buying our CDs and pressing play, radio's playing our tunes in the day. It may have taken a long time to happen, but finally I think we've come a long way. Now I don't mind when I'm stuck in traffic, cause I can hear rinse of fame all day. That's progress, does it feel like Eden? Oh yes, we aim to achieve, no less, breathing with ease, no stress. Now when I'm backstage or in the club chilling, they naturally want me to go on. Cause when the beat drops like this, I pick the mic up and set the whole place off. The crowd screams.